Right now, one man is dead and two others are injured after a shooting on Ladies Island. It happened at around 8 tonight at a house on Stevic Court. Beaufort County deputies say the suspects left the scene before they got there. Currently, the two injured are being treated at a local hospital.